Welcome back to Defensive Global. Today we're diving deep into a head-to-head matchup that has military experts worldwide debating: Russia's S-400 missile defense system against America's F-35 stealth fighter. Both of these systems represent the peak of their respective technologies, and today we'll break down what happens when they face off. Who has the advantage? Let's start with the Russian S-400, a surface-to-air missile system widely considered one of the most advanced air defense platforms in the world. Designed to protect against a broad range of aerial threats, the S-400 can target everything from fighter jets to ballistic missiles. It has an effective range of up to 400 kilometers for large targets and up to 250 kilometers for smaller, faster-moving aircraft. The S-400's radar system is incredibly sophisticated, capable of locking onto non-stealthy fourth-generation fighter jets like the American F-15 at around 350 kilometers. An F-16, another highly maneuverable jet, can be detected and targeted from about 175 to 235 kilometers. But the F-35 isn't just any fighter jet. This stealth multi-role fighter, with its low radar cross-section and advanced electronic warfare capabilities, makes it far more elusive than the typical fourth-generation aircraft. To put it in perspective, the S-400's radar can only detect an F-35 at close ranges, around 34 kilometers, which is a stark contrast to the 200-300 kilometer range it has for older jets. Here's the game changer. By the time the S-400's radar picks up the F-35 at 34 kilometers, the F-35 is already well within range to strike, and it has the weaponry to do so, like the AGM-158 JASSM, a long-range stealth cruise missile specifically designed to take out high-value air defense targets. The AGM-158 JASSM comes in multiple variants, each with extended ranges that could keep the F-35 safely out of reach from the S-400. The AGM-158 AGEM has a range of 370 kilometers, while the extended-range AGM-158B JASSM-ER has a range of up to 925 kilometers. A more advanced variant, AGM-158B2, can reach up to 1,200 miles, while the latest AGM-158 XR boasts an impressive range of over 2,400 kilometers. What's particularly compelling is recent evidence from the conflict in Ukraine. Around 8 months ago, semi-stealth missiles like the Storm Shadow managed to bypass the S-400 and S-300 defenses in Crimea. These attacks highlighted vulnerabilities in Russian air defense systems against stealthy and semi-stealthy threats. If a semi-stealth missile like the Storm Shadow can penetrate the S-400's defenses, imagine the challenge a fully stealth missile like the AGM-158 JASSM poses. The AGM-158's design minimizes radar cross-section even further, increasing its chances of approaching undetected and potentially destroying an S-400 system. So, what's the bottom line? When we compare these two powerhouses, it's clear both have strengths and weaknesses. The S-400 excels at providing broad airspace coverage and has shown it can handle non-stealthy fighters quite well. However, when it comes to dealing with stealth, its detection ranges shrink dramatically. The F-35's stealth design, coupled with advanced electronic countermeasures, makes it far harder to detect. And if it does get spotted, it has defensive tactics, like jamming systems and decoys, that give it a chance to evade missiles before they can lock on. In a direct confrontation, the F-35 would likely strike first, launching an AGM-158 JASSM-ER from a safe, extended range, effectively out of reach of the S-400's defenses. With a stealthy profile, the AGM-158 missile can approach the S-400's position almost undetected. And considering recent events in Crimea, the S-400 may struggle to intercept such a stealthy advanced missile. This battle ultimately comes down to range, technology, and tactics. The S-400's biggest advantage is its long reach against non-stealthy targets. But when facing stealth-equipped assets like the F-35 and the fully stealth AGM-158, the balance shifts. The F-35's low observability and long-range weaponry, specifically designed to evade air defenses, gives it a major edge in this scenario. In this matchup, the F-35's ability to strike from a distance, avoid detection, and utilize stealth weaponry suggests it would likely have the upper hand in a real-world confrontation. The S-400 is formidable, but its limitations become clear when dealing with stealth-focused assets like the F-35 and AGM-158. The battle between stealth and detection is far from over, with both sides continuously evolving. Thanks for joining us on Defense of Global. For more military analysis, subscribe and stay tuned for the latest in global defense and technology.